We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Harran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Ah!
Beautiful weather. This must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just, the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact. With him?
These fuckers again. Finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Thank you.
Get to the top, no sweat. Of course. It waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Harran quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Harran, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walker!
I knew it!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
When you want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Fuck, no, no, no! Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan. I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zira's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that, I've got other plans.
Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a pop gun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
Crane! Good to see you again.
But Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.